Let us pray. Loving God, it's with gratitude and commitment that we present our offerings today. We are so grateful and thankful for all of your blessings to us, and we are also committed to serving you through the ministries of this church, that being faithful disciples, you will work through us to establish your peace and justice on this earth. We pray in Jesus' name, amen.